The van set to arrive at the Uganda Cancer Institute within 2 months was donated by the Honorary Council of Uganda in Mumbai, India, Madhusudan Agrawal. In 2018, Uganda Cancer Institute received a second mammography van donated from Agrawal, and it is used to test breast and cervical cancer. According to the director, Uganda Cancer Institute, Dr. Jackson Orem, people in remote areas cannot access timely cancer screening services because of limited equipment. He applauded Agrawal for the donations.
That we managed to get our first van. This is a big contribution to early detection of cancer and effective treatment and, of course, good outcome.
Dr. Orem said the equipment will help make quick diagnosis of cancers, given that the commonest cancer diagnosed among children is cancer of the jaw. He added that the new van will be put to use immediately, given that medics have acquired skills and knowledge.
We'll also go into the community to make diagnosis for cancers in other parts of the body. And in this case, we are going to focus on the head, neck, and the mouth. So that equipment is going to help us to make quick diagnosis of cancers in that area.
An important contribution that he made in our fight against cancer, because it made it possible for cancer patients to be quickly diagnosed and easily and almost immediately treated.
The Honorary Council of Uganda in Mumbai, India, Madhusudan Agrawal, revealed what motivated his foundation to donate the mobile cancer screening van. He urged women to embrace the services of the mobile vans.
And we decided that my foundation will donate this van. And I'm extremely happy that in the last 5 years, this van has served more than 178,000 patients.
Dr. William Olwit, a radiologist, explains how the present mobile mammography unit has improved the community cancer screening services. He also highlights his expectations of the new mobile van.
But with the van and the mammo, we can go to where the patients are. We've screened over 100,000 patients, and the results can be transmitted. The images can be sent directly back here. They are looked at by a radiologist, and if there's any suspicious lesion, a biopsy is done at site.
For every 100,000 population, the number of new cancer cases stands at about 250, according to Kampala Cancer Registry 2020. Last year, Uganda registered over 34,000 new cancer cases, according to the Global Cancer 2020 report. The same report reveals that about 23,000 people succumbed to cancer in the same year. Report compiled by Agnes Chotalingerire for the news.